ओम श्री साई राम, डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, माय लविंग प्रणाम्स एंड द लोटस फीट ऑफ आवर बिलोवेड लॉर्ड भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा एंड साई राम टू ऑल ऑफ यू। फॉर देयर कैन बी मोर इंस्पिरेशन देन टेकिंग स्वामी नेम, भगवान हिमसेल्फ बीइंग द सेवर देयर फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस हु लेट अस फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट, हु लेट अस from the front in all respects. Taking Swami's name, whether he is a youth or whether he is a middle-aged person or whether he is an old age, Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba, the very name is inspiration, the very name is Seva. Before I go into the aspect of how youth can be manifested into service, let me draw the fact that our Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba, the Brahmand Nayaka of this whole planetarium on the planet, on this earth, is our own savior. Bhagavan said that he separated himself from himself to make ourselves, and that reminds the fact that we ourselves are Bhagavan too. Therefore, under these circumstances, we, you, me, all are the same manifestation of the same divinity. What else can be more inspiration than love all, serve all, help ever and hurt never? Bhagwan himself said, any sevadal, any devotee wearing the sevadal scarf, Bhagwan will protect him. This sevadal scarf is the internal protector of every devotee. When we wear our sevadal scarf and do seva, any point taking the name of Bhagavan, Bhagavan is our protector. He guides us, he blesses us. Before I complete my topic on the way how we can get inspired in Swami's activity, let me just remind each and everybody of us, this life belongs to Bhagavan. No avatara, be it Rama, be it Krishna, be it Allah or be it Jesus, no avatar has ever given its devotees any organization founded by Bhagavan himself. But we the Sai devotees are so lucky that we are the member of this Shri Satya Sai Seva organization. This is the only organization that the avatar himself laid foundation and handed it over to his devotees. So this itself is one of the most biggest motivational factor for all of us. So let us all join hands together in this service, in this path of divinity, and get going, get going. Jai Sai Ram.